Good morning, students. Today we will study from your book Boomer Waves, first section, short story. The first short story is The Lemon, which is written by Anton Chekhov, who was born in 1810 and died in 1900. First, he is studying medicine from Moscow University, then he turned himself into a short story writer. His first short story was published in 1880, and he had written more than 600 short stories. He was influenced by the modern drama and short stories. He has written some plays also. His famous plays are Seagull and Kalpatnya, The Three Sisters, The Cherry Orchard. The main theme of the Chekhov's short story is life echoes, which is caused by the inability of human beings. The suffering, the curse, the emotion caused by the other human beings knowingly or unknowing is the major theme of the short stories of the Chekhov. And he has portrayed this theme beautifully in the short story The Lemon.
Before starting the story, we discuss about the protagonist Anna Potapova, a cab driver who lost his son a week ago. Many passengers came to sit in his cab, but nobody listens to him. This shows the incapability of human beings who do not have time to share feelings with each other. Let's start the story, The Lemon by Anton Chekhov. It is twilight here means sunset. A thick, wet snow is slowly twirling around the newly lighted street lamps and lying in soft, thin layers on roofs, on horses' backs, on people's shoulders and heads. And through the street-lined lamps, we can see the layer of snowfall on the roofs, on horses' backs, on people's shoulders and heads. The cab driver, Anna Potapova, is quite white and looks like a phantom. Here the protagonist, Anna Potapova, a cab driver, is looking like white. White here means that he doesn't have a white in color, but it means due to snowfall, he became white and looks like a phantom. Phantom means here shadow or a ghost. He is bendable as far as a human body can bendable. And due to cold, he has folded his body as much as human can fold his body. Sardi ke karan usne apni body ko itna fold kar liya hai, jitna ki ek human apni body ko kar sakta hai. He is sitting on his box. He never makes a move. And he is sitting on the box and he is not moving at all. He remains motionless. If a whole snowdrift fell on him, it seems as if he would not find it necessary to shake it off. And it is looking like that if whole snowfall fell on him, he doesn't want or doesn't need to move the snowfall from his body. His little horse is quite white and remains motionless. And here is the description of his horse, that his little horse is also looking like white due to snow and it remains motionless. Its immobility, its angularity and its straight wooden looking legs even close by give it the appearance of a gingerbread horse worth a kopeck. Due to motionlessness and its angularity. Angularity here means baddapan or dirtiness. And its straight wooden looking legs. His legs were looking like a wooden and it is seems that he looks like gingerbread house. Gingerbread house means very thin, weak horse worth a kopeck. Kopeck is a currency of Russia which is having very less value. Jiska mulya hi bahut hi kam hai. It is no doubt plunged in deep thought. If you were snatched from the plough, from your usually grey surroundings and were thrown into the slow full of monstrous light, uneasing noise and hurrying people, you too would find it difficult not to think. एंड इट इज़ नॉट डाउट दैट इफ़ वी आर इन डीप थॉट, हम बहुत ही गहन सोच में हैं, एंड समबडी वॉन्ट्स टू टेक इट आउट फ्रॉम अस एंड वी डू नॉट वॉन्ट टू कम आउट फ्रॉम दैट, वी फाइंड आर सेल्फ इन स्लम. स्लम इज दलदल, एक ऐसे दलदल में पाते हैं जहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा शोर हो रहा है, पीपल आर मूविंग हियर एंड देयर, दे आर मेकिंग लॉट्स ऑफ नॉइजेस एंड यू फाइंड टू डिफिकल्ट टू थिंक ऑन द थॉट ऑन विच यू वॉन्ट टू थिंक. येना एंड हिज लिटिल हॉर्स हैव नॉट मूव्ड फ्रॉम देयर प्लेस फॉर अ लॉन्ग वाइल एंड येना एंड हिज लिटिल हॉर्स डिड नॉट मूव एट ऑल फ्रॉम हिज देयर प्लेसेस वेयर दे वर सिटिंग फॉर अ लॉन्ग वाइल. They left their yard before dinner and up to now not a fare. They left their home before dinner and till now they did not get a passenger. उन्हें अभी तक कोई भी passenger उनकी taxi के लिए cab के लिए नहीं मिला है. This evening mist is descending over the town. The white lights of the lamps are replacing brighter rays and the hubbub of the street is getting louder. कैबी फॉर वाइबर्ग वे सडनली हियर्स याना कैबी. और जो शाम है, इवनिंग मिस्ट है, शाम का जो धुंधलापन है, इट इज़ कवरिंग द टाउन, पूरे टाउन पर फैल रहा है एंड थ्रू द लाइट्स इट इज़ शोइंग इन अ ब्राइटर वे एंड द हबब, हबब इज़ हियर अ क्राउडेड प्लेस और चहल पहल जो सिटी की होती है उसके बारे में बताया गया है कि बहुत ज़्यादा लाउड होता जा रहा है. इन बिटवीन याना लिसन्स दैट समबडी इज़ कॉलिंग फॉर हिज टैक्सी. याना जंप्स एंड थ्रू हिज स्नो कवर्ड आई लैशेज सीज एन ऑफिसर इन अ ग्रेट कोट विद हिज हुड ओवर हिज हेड एंड व्हेन ही लिसन्स दैट समबडी इज़ कॉलिंग हिम याना जंप्स एंड थ्रू स्नो कवर्ड आई लैशेज ही सीज एन ऑफिसर हु हैज़ वोर great coat on which hood is there. Wyberg way, the officer repeats, because the Iona was in deep thought, officer again repeats about the way which he has to go. Wyberg way, are you asleep now? Officer is abusing or rebuking Iona because it seems that he is still now in deep thought and he is telling he wants to go to Wyberg way. With a note of assent, Iona picks up the reins, in consequence of which layer of snow slip off the horse's back and neck. When officer asks Iona to go to the Weibergsburg, he agrees on that. Note of assent means agrees that he will go to Weibergs way. And for that he picks up the reins. उसके लिए वो घोड़े की लगाम को खींचता है. In consequence, consequence means result. With the result of that, the layer of snow which was there on the back and neck of Snow slipped off. Means it moved off from the horse's back and neck. The officer sits himself in the sleigh. The cab driver smacks his lips to encourage his horse, stretches out his neck like a swan, sit up and more from habit than necessity, brandishes his whip. And the officer sits himself in the sleigh. Sleigh cab जो कि snow में चलती है उसे स्ली बोलते हैं. द कैब ड्राइवर स्मैक्स हिज लिप्स टू एनकरेज हिज होर्स. कैब ड्राइवर अपनी आवाज़ निकालता है टू एनकरेज द होर्स दैट ही शुड मूव ऑन. स्ट्रेचेस हिज नेक्स लाइक अ स्वैन, सिट्स अप देयर एंड ही डज ऑल दिस ड्यू टू हैबिट नॉट फॉर द नेसेसिटी. ब्रांडिशेस हिज विप, ब्रांडिशेस हिज विप मीन्स वो चाबुक को घुमाता है टू मूव द होर्स. The little horse also stretches its neck, bends its wooden looking legs and makes a move undecidedly. And the horse also stretches himself and bends his legs and moves undecidedly. Undecidedly means he moves, he doesn't know where to move and how to move. What are you doing, werewolf? Is the exclamation Iona hears from the dark mass moving to and fro. As soon as they have started. And somebody from the crowd scolds Iona that how you are moving, where you are moving, because his horse was moving here and there. The to and fro means here and there, the mass is moving. जो वहाँ के लोग थे वो इधर उधर घूम रहे थे. As soon as they have started. Where the devil are you going to the right? And someone from the crowd again scolded Yana, the devil, where are you going? You don't know how to drive, keep the right, calls the officer angrily. And then the officer angrily speaks to Yana that how you are driving, go to the right, ki tum kaise drive kar rahe ho, right ki taraf drive karo. A coachman from a private carriage swears at him. A passerby who has run across the road and rubbed his shoulder against the horse's nose looks at him furiously as he sweeps the snow from his sleeve. And the coachman who was moving from the side of Iana's cab, he also scolded Iana. And a passerby the cab of Iana, he also rubbed his shoulder against the horse nose. वो उसकी horse के पास से अपने shoulder को move करते हुए जाता है. And he angrily, furiously means angrily look at the Iana. Iana shifts about on his seat as if he were on needles, moves his elbow as if he were trying to keep his equilibrium. And Iana tries to move or shifts on his seat here and there as if he is sitting on the needle. वो ऐसे अपने आप को move कर रहा था जैसे कि वो needle सुई पर बैठा हो. And he was also moving his elbow as if he is trying to keep balance between himself. And gasps about like someone suffocating, and it feels him suffocating. Who doesn't understand why and wherefore he is there, and he is not getting why he is doing here and what is doing here. What scoundrels they are, jokes the officer. One would think they had all entered into an agreement to jostle you or fall under your hose. And now officer speaks that when he scolds the crowd who was coming in the way of Yana's cave, and he tells to the Yana that they all made an agreement. जैसे उन सभी ने decide कर लिया है कि वो उन सब के बीच में आएगा, उसकी गाड़ी के बीच में आएगा और उसके horse के नीचे आके उनको परेशान करेगा. जोशल हियर मीन्स पुश करना, धक्का देना. Iana looks around at the officer and moves his lip. He evidently wants to say something, but the only sound that issues is a snuffle. Snuffle वो होता है जब सर्दी जब हमें हो जाती है और नाक से जो नॉइस निकलती है, नोज से हमारी जो नॉइस निकलती है उसे snuffle बोलते हैं. Iana ऑफिसर की तरफ देखता है. ही ट्राइड टू स्पीक समथिंग बट ही कुड नॉट से समथिंग, ही ओनली स्नफल्स. व्हाट आस्क द ऑफिसर. Iana ट्विस्टेड हिज माउथ इनटू अ स्माइल एंड विथ एन एफर्ट सेज हॉरेसली. हॉरेसली मीन्स वेरी हार्श वॉइस या रुके स्वर में कुछ कहना. एंड Iana could not speak anything, only he smiles and he tried to say something in a harsh voice. My son Baron died this week. Now he tells him that what is the problem, his son Baron has died this week. What did he die of? Now officer asks, why, how did he die? Then Iana turns with his whole body towards his fear and says, and who knows, they say high fever. It was 3 days in the hospital and then died. God's will be done. So he tells to the officer, he turns whole body towards the officer. वो पूरी body officer की तरफ कर लेता है. And he tells him that he had a high fever. He was admitted in the hospital for 3 days and died after that. And it was God's desire that he died. Turn around the devil, sounds from the darkness. Have you popped off, old doggy? Use your eyes. When Iana turns whole body towards the officer, now the officer scolded him that this in this darkness you became fool or doggy, that you should see your way in such a darkness. Use your eyes and you should see the path where we are going. कि हमें वो रास्ता देखना है जहाँ हमें जाना है. तुमने पूरी बॉडी पीछे क्यों मुड़ा ली है. Go on, say the officer, otherwise we shall not get there by tomorrow. Hurry up, a a bit. And now officer tells to the Yana that move on, we should go. If you will go in such a speed, we would not be able to reach by tomorrow. So hurry up a bit. You should do hurry to reach the place. The cab driver again stretches his neck, sits up, and with a bad grease brandishes his whip. The van officer tells him to move fast. Then the cab driver Yana again stretches his neck, he sits up properly, and with bad feeling he moves his whip. वो अपने चाबुक को घुमाता है. सेवरल टाइम्स अगेन ही टर्न्स टू लुक एट हिज फेयर बट द लेटर हैज़ क्लोज हिज आइज एंड अपेरेंटली इज नॉट डिस्पोज टू लिसन. एंड मैनी टाइम्स नाउ याना लुक्स एट द फेयर बट द लेटर हिज मीन्स हियर अदर पर्सन इज हियर द ऑफिसर क्लोज हिज आइज एंड ही इज नॉट लिसनिंग टू हिम. हैविंग डिपोजिटेड द ऑफिसर इन द वाइबर्ग ही स्टॉप्स बाय द टैवर्न. टैवर्न इज इन सराय को बोलते हैं. एंड व्हेन ईयाना ड्रॉप्ड ऑफिसर इन द वाइबर्ग ही स्टॉप्स बाय द इन. अगेन ड्यू टू कोल्ड ही डबल्स हिमसेल्फ ऑन द हिज सीट एंड अगेन रिमेंस मोशनलेस. ही अगेन बिकेम मोशनलेस. ही डजंट मूव एट ऑल. While the snow once more began to cover him and his horse, and again he became motionless. So that's why snow covers him and his horse. And are and another then along the footpath with a cack of galoshes and quarrelling come three young men. Two of them tall and lanky. Lanky here means thin, dubla patla. The third one short and humpbacked. Humpbacked means कुबड़ व्यक्ति जिसके निकली हुई होती है वो. सो व्हेन ही वॉज वेटिंग फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड आवर एंड अनदर आवर पास्ड सम पर्सन्स आर कमिंग टू हेम विथ अ क्वैक ऑफ गैलोशेस. क्वैक ऑफ गैलोशेस मीन्स द नॉइज ऑफ लेदर शूज एंड देवर क्वारिंग विथ ईच अदर. देवर थ्री इन नंबर. टू ऑफ देम वर टॉल एंड लैंकी. उनमें से दो लंबे और थिन पर्सन थे और थर्ड जो व्यक्ति था वो शॉर्ट एंड हैम्पक था, छोटा और कुबड़ निकला हुआ था. कैबी टू द पुलिस ब्रिज इन अ क्रैक्ड वॉइस कॉल्स द हम्पबैक एंड दे टोल्ड टू याना दैट दे हैव टू गो टू पुलिस ब्रिज इन हिज क्रैक्ड वॉइस. वेरी हार्श वॉइस ही टेल टू द याना. द थ्री ऑफ अस फॉर टू ग्रीविंग्स. ग्रीविंग्स इज अगेन द करेंसी ऑफ Russia, which again is having lesser value than kopeck. So he tells them that for three persons we will give you two grivings. Yona picks up his reins and smacks his lips. Two grivings is not a fair price, but he doesn't mind whether it is a ruble or five kopecks. So Yana again picks up the reins of the horses. He smacks his lips and टू ग्रीविंग्स इज नॉट अ फेयर प्राइस. जो टू ग्रीविंग्स फेयर था इट इज़ नॉट अ फेयर प्राइस फॉर याना बट ही डजेंट माइंड वेदर इट इज रबल और फाइव कॉपेक. चाहे वो रबल हो चाहे फाइव कॉपेक हो उसे फेयर की परवाह नहीं थी. बट ओनली पैसेंजर्स आर कमिंग टू हेम दैट्स इनफ फॉर हेम. टू हेम इट इज ऑल द सेम नाउ एज लॉन्ग एज दे आर फेयर्स. सो ही डजेंट बॉदर अबाउट एनीथिंग अबाउट द फेदर फेयर. ओनली ही वॉन्ट्स दैट ही वॉन्टेड अ पैसेंजर. द यंग मैन जॉसलिंग ईच अदर एंड यूजिंग बैड लैंग्वेजेस अप्रोचेज द स्ली एंड द थ्री एट वंस ट्राई टू गेट इन टू द सेट. देन बिगिन्स अ डिस्कशन एज टू विच टू शैल सेट एंड हु शैल the one to stand. And the three young men, they were talking to you each other using bad languages, abusing languages. They reached to the sleigh, the seat of the cab, and three were trying to sit on the sleigh. They were trying to sit on the sleigh. Wo sleigh par baithne ke liye koshish kar rahe the because there was the seat for the two person and three persons have to sit on that. And they were discussing who will sit and who will stand. After wrangling, abusing each other and much petulance. Wrangling means very long argumentative discussion is there. Or they were using abusing each other.
they are scolding each other, much petulation means very long discussion. It is decided that they have decided that the humpback, जो पतला टिंगना जो कुंवर निकला हुआ व्यक्ति था छोटा सा, वो खड़ा रहेगा because he is the smallest person between them. Now then, hurry up, says the humpback in a twanging voice as he takes his place and withers in Iona's neck. Now the humpback, the third person, in his very sharp voice tells to the Iona that we should move fast, and he stands near the Iona and breathes on Iona's neck. Old furry, hey mate, what a cap you have. There is not a worse one to be found in all Petersburg. When he sees his cap, he criticizes his cap that he will not found such a bad cap in all the Petersburg. मतलब उसकी cap जितनी खराब cap उसे पूरे Petersburg में नहीं मिलेगी. Giggles Iona. Iona doesn't say anything, only he smiles and laugh. Now you, such a hurry up. Are you going the whole way at this pace? Do you want it in the neck? So now the person tells to him that will you move such a slowly? We will go to the place in such a slow speed. Do you want that I should stand at your neck? My head feels like bursting, says one of the lanky ones. And one of the lanky person tells to him that he is having a headache because last night at the Donkmasov is a place, Vaska and I drank the whole of 4 bottles of cognac. Cognac is a kind of drink, and he is telling that Vaska, his friend, and I drank the 4 bottles of cognac. I don't understand what you lie for, says the other lanky one angrily. You like a brute. So the other lanky person tells that why you are telling lie. He speaks to him angrily. He says that you are speaking lying like a brute. Brute means animal. Means he is lying like a brute animal. Good God strike me, it's truth. So he is telling that it is truth. If I am telling lie, God will punish me. It's as much as the truth as that a louse cuff. He is telling that it is truth like that a louse cuff means, louse means a small insects. He is telling that an insect is cuffing. Cuffing matlab ek ye itna hi sach hai jaise ki koi insect khaans raha hai. Iona again laughs. What gay young gentleman. Pesho, go to the devil. Pesho is again an abusing word, says the humpback indignantly. So he is again abusing word to Iona, and he is telling that he should move fast. Are you going to get on or not, you old pest? It is that way to drive, use the whip a bit, go on devil, go on, give it to him. So this is your speed, you will like such, in such a speed we will not reach to our place. You should your whip to your horse, tumhe apna jo chabuk hai wo ghode pe use karna chahiye, and he will move fast. So aaj ke liye hum itna hi, next jo hamara lesson hai wo hum agle video mein complete karenge.